It's like you could easily be killed, you know. Even us three people.
Descend it is.
Not yet. Yo. Scary, 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 scary. If you die, no problem. Change colors when they go to die.
Return it to the
okay, got it. So attack them until they turn to that weird color, then he's still now.
Perfect. Return it to the underworld.
Okay, that's cool. That's pretty cool. Okay, I get it. Attack them until they change color. Once they change color, then you go in with V and let V finish them off. And take all the credit. What's behind here?
I'm coming!
Thank you, my friend, for coming. V demon recover by himself over time and speed. Okay. I don't have to worry about them.
This bridge looks unstable.
Hey, check my guy down there. Putting in that word. Attacking air.
Now get to work. Gouge him.
I don't know how he would do with a boss fight. It looks like they decided to do a boss fight right now. You got a bird that can hold your weight, buddy. Okay, let's just turn right around and grab this real quick. Yeah. I don't mind that I dabble in a little bit of the gold stuff, okay? Just dabble in there real quick, right? I'm saying for real, of course. Okay, what else is over here?
I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Okay.
gouging.
Not bad. Oh. Oh, you just lying down there, buddy?
At your pleasure.
Frightened demon, blah 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 blah. Thank you for the information, buddy.
Go.
You move a little slowish too, but it's like you gotta be careful with keeping away from enemies. Oh shit. They're blocking us in, bro. Press Y plus Y. Oh.
At your pleasure, pin him to the wall. Die. Here, throw.
Get him, get him, get him.
Pierce through.
Okay, let me get it. You get it.
Underworld.
Huh? A couple of these real blows real quick. Yeah. Like
hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Pin him to the wall.
Oh, got me. Slow mo, baby. The one thing I gotta always know, everything looks good in slow mo. Killing, walking.
Human blood is the source of his strength.
Yo, get the stuff.
Cut baby. Off his supply. It's your turn. Gouge. Pierce through. Rest in peace.
Guess I'm gonna go too big.
Ring like yourself. At your pleasure. Yeah. Slice of earth. Pride. gouges.
Whoa, one of my stuff just died? What you went up there doing with these lightning strikes, buddy?
Rest in peace.
So the whole thing is you stay your hell away and hope for the best.
At your pleasure.
Okay. Really appreciate that, buddy. Let's see where we need to go.
At your pleasure. Gouge him.
So what was that room? Because I just gotta keep walking in the direction.
Now get to work.
Yeah, just keep going. Let's see if that room. Don't wanna go too far, you know.
Yeah.
As we enter the infected cooch. And that, my friend, was penicillin.
Rise.
What the hell? It's two of them? Jeez. Look like we'll have the backtrack to hear. Now, you know, Nero, he's much faster because he can run. But this guy, he running. But it don't matter.
At your pleasure. Yeah. Pierce throw. Yeah. Gouge him. At your pleasure. Pin him to the wall. Let's turn it.
Gouge. Is that true?
So, pardon me.
Okay, now I'm starting to, it's starting to get fun playing with this guy. Yeah, I like him. Once you make sure, keep him away from action and don't get other things killed.
At your pleasure, gouger.
Oh, the phone is here.
I wonder if I can reach that woman.
If the phone is there, we about to have a boss fight. Let's see where she's gonna come from now. I like to see her entrance, man. She always did a little stranger shit.
Come meet me.
Through the wall?
I'm at.
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Woman, man. I need a van like that, man. That's all I'm gonna say. Cause that's like a super van. Let's see what she got for us.
There's no such
that was jazzy, man. Let's go. God. Hey, chill out, man.
You touch me.
Need hog. I never liked this guy.
I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Let's go already. It's fight time.
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Don't try to
think too much,
shithead.
No.
Get him so you can show back up.
Pin him to the wall. Pierce through him.
Get him, get him, get him.
Pin him to the wall.
Guys are dead or down.
Yeah. Pierce throne. Yeah.
Gouge him. Fry.
Scorch them.
Gouge him.
Shit, brother, one came back in. Oh, man.
Pin him to the wall. Gouge him.
This place sound is weird.
Okay, all right, that's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where? Are you running away?
Yep.
That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Huh?